I'm sorry, I apologize for interrupting you. I have to go to Julia Borston, who has some breaking news regarding Twitter. Julia?
That's right, Scott. We have reports of widespread problems with Twitter. People across the United States, both on the East Coast and West Coast, as well as in countries such as the UK and Iceland, having problems accessing Twitter.com. We do have calls and emails out to Twitter. We have not heard back yet. Now, this comes on the heels of Jack Dorsey, Twitter chairman and co-founder, being named Media Person of the Year at the Cannes Lion Festival that is ongoing in France right now. But these reports of these outages, we are unable to access Twitter.com. We'll follow up as we get more details.
Accessing Twitter, you can tweet me at Scott Wapner, CNBC. Let us know if you're having some issues there as well. I wasn't right before we came on the show because I was tweeting some information. But just to wrap up the conversation.
You won't be able to read any of those tweets.
Yes. But well, hopefully they'll be able to get
now
through.
Now your viewers know what you think of them.
finish the conversation.